Alright, today's date is 1:15. It's cold to start. The time's still pretty good. Might be able to see that sprocket, but probably not. Kind of hard to fire it up while I'm using the camera.